Niggas playing dirty motherfucking war game.
Hey yo,
I'm talking same ass motherfucker. Where the fuck do these niggas live and all this shit be going so right?
Bitch, I fucking trust this blunt. Bitch, I fucking trust my bitch.
Hey,
I don't fucking trust my lose my mind for fucking trusting God. Bitch, I fucking trust my bitch.
Homie asked me where I'm from. I told him I ain't banging. Didn't listen, so I gave him one. Knocked us and did him one. Nigga tried to hit him up. Now you wanna get him up, I set it up and made it up. Now from the hood, checking niggas on the daily. Started off PG, OG, baby. Real life, homie, two heaters in the seat. Had to check a nigga at the conference lobby. You from home, bang, where you live, where you hang. Say the wrong thing, then kites out to the homies in the pen. Crippin' in the city, we ain't letting cuz get them. Niggas camouflage, try to blend in to fit in. Get a hood rat so they can sit in. But if she got a brother, a daddy or a cousin, they hit your ass up like a motherfucker. Where you fuckin'?
Have you really thought about your part in this participation? Yeah. Prediction, bloody murder, similar to administration. Now in fairness to conversation, cause it's your face. So take the time to contemplate what you'll be facing. Talking that hip hop shit, don't get shot, bitch. Cause you can tell all in your clip to eat. Box dick the clips, prepare for the motherfucking death
book.
Cause every rapper in the industry is history, it's death
book. I got a riddle, what's little and talks big with missing arms and Queenie Whitey filling in the middle. They'll do anything to throw dirt on my name if it means walking the whole Mediterranean. Listen Albanian, Armenian, Iranian, Tasmanian, no, it's been framing, no. Oh sorry, yo, so sorry, whoa, but that was a long time ago.
So crazy, bitch, I'm with your boy past. Standing in the midst of my comrades. Bitches can't fade me, plotting but they put it rash. Fucking with the midst of my comrades. Take it to the next phase, you had your time to talk shit. Now bitches busters getting checkmated. These days, motherfuckers talk shit and turn snitch. When you see them, they ain't talking about shit. Westside.
Am I being real? How can I explain this? How can I swing this in English language if I switch the slang and turn man to main? Do I do it in vain? Is it vain or simply to entertain? Am I being fake? Am I just a fraud? Am I truly genuine or am I caller? In this hot baller, Brody, I'm a daughter. I told you I love this culture. Let's go.
So why they lock my auntie's son up? Might storm the fucking station with my motherfucking gun up. All accusations when they sum up. They locking niggas off of young bitches, one in the nut bus. She popped that pussy, she was 15. If she can open up the legs, she old enough to get Dixie. Because your parents wanna flip C. You flip the strip, got a nigga locked on some bitch shit.
Shit is, nigga, go read the motherfucking newspaper, you trick ass nigga.